And it would seem yet another symbol of bringing people together. From the 1940s to the 1960s, this bridge was a popular place for storytellers to gather and jiangku, or shuoshu, which means talking about the past or talking about books. Street hawkers, warehouse laborers, and others from the largely Teochew Chinese community would gather here.